Shannon Baker, Carlingford Wells, preliminary.
Well, that's interesting.